time of my confession, in the hour of my deepest need, in the pool of tears beneath my feet, flood every newborn seed. There's a dying voice within me, reaching out somewhere, toiling in the danger and the morals of despair. I don't have the inclination to look back on any mistake. Like Cain, I now behold the chain of events that I must break. The fury of Master's hand in every leaf that trembles, just like every grain of sand. Yeah. Flowers of indulgence, weeds of yesteryear, like criminals they choke the breath of conscience and good cheer. The sun beat down upon the steps of time to light the way. The pain is the pain of idleness and the memory of decay. I gaze into the doorway. Like every sparrow falling, and like every